is that way. So if there's too big of a wall that you can R over, the distance to go onto this side of the wall is much further than it would be to go here or here. But if I'm standing right here and I'm holding my crystal right here, it is most likely it's going to be going onto this side of the wall, because this side and this side are further away than the wall does. I didn't take red trinket, which is pretty good. This is an ADC main, so he doesn't know what he's doing. We don't really have much kill pressure though, because we have Karthus. They can't all in him right now. I need to get boxes down. Get a ward here. Watch for the Zac gank. Zac should be pathing up though. In case he gets jumped on, he has a way to run away. Again, since we have a Karthus, can't really out harass the Yumi if she's standing in a bunch of creeps. Sure where Zac is. Okay, well, our team gets fed off of their stupidity. It's great. Good job. Nice work, GG. Game's over. Pretty I need to watch out on mana mana usage. I think this is warded. I think playing Shaco this Time Warp Tonic is just too good not to go. Time Warp Tonic is just insanely good. She's gonna freeze the wave! The Zach is probably bot side. Slain. You think they're gonna kill our Karthus again? I don't think she had enough net mana. Yeah, I think they're Kindred main. Nice. Well, I think our top is doing fine. Yeah, the top is actually doing really well. Jungler's probably carrying this game overall.
Welcome to the society. Thank you so much for joining.
Thanks, Baru.
What is that, bro? Thank you so much. Much appreciate, my dude. Thank you. Much love. I need 200 gold, but everyone else is leaving the map, to be honest. Which is kind of bad. Ah, fuck. I'm gonna ult it early. To...
Your team. Use my clone.
I guess they left. What the fuck? Cringe.
Legendary.
Forcing out Tristana's jump is really key because her jump is on what? Like a. Honestly, isn't it on like a 20 second cooldown? I wonder if.
Turret plating will soon fall.
Doesn't say specifics. I think if I look long enough, it'll say.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Look at the champion. Yeah, 20. No. Oh, yeah, 22 seconds. Yeah.
Rampage.
Professor has so many, like, useful things to use. While in game, don't even have to fucking tab out for it. It's really good.
But
yeah, Tristana's W is on a 22 second cooldown. She gets refreshes off of takedowns and proccing her E, which is why it's on such a long cooldown. So, getting it off, getting... getting it out, making you're using, forcing it, is really key in killing her, basically. It's really, really good. Why not Leandre's instead of Everfrost? Because our team is four people who do damage, along with Karthus, who goes Leandre's already. Not that it would change anything if the Everfrost is just the most... Everfrost is the best to go in high elo, because it sets